in that order. The following champion versus champion contest is...
Wait a second, what's he doing?
He's creating his own advantage, Cole.
We don't know that yet, Corey.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
And gentlemen, this is what it's all about. The WWE Championship on the line in what should be a war to the finish.
This is what superstars grind and scrape and sacrifice for. The chance to be here in this position with this opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill a lifelong dream.
Superstar put themselves in a position to win.
A competitor must put themselves in a position of power, a position of control. Render your opponent immobile and continue the assault.
It's all about making use of your surroundings. You can't take anything in the environment for granted.
High knee right between the shoulders.
Boom! The challenger's looking shaken.
In this decision.
I don't have an answer, Michael. If you can put him away, you should put him away.
Oh. punch right in the head.
Under the ropes now. Fishing for something beneath the ring. Watch out.
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error?
You have to wonder.
One wicked attack after another.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh! Oh, man. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Champion into the cover.
One, two, three.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Seth Rollins.
No other way to put it, guys. That was